I'm Tassos. I'm CDO of FFW in the UK, and I'm from Greece, but I live in the UK. So I've been visiting Drupal Club London since the beginning. I think 2012 was it, the first one. It's an amazing experience to find each other in the community, people who. You know, we regularly meet in meetups and show and tells. Then everybody here, they can contribute back what they know. We understand, you know, where other agencies are, what is industry best practice, what is industry standard. And we communicate and we grow together, I guess. It's definitely provides opportunities to reinforce existing relationships and find people that you wouldn't otherwise find in the industry. I think the most important aspect is that you get to know other people who are in similar position like yourself, how they solve problems and opportunities to grow the current practices and what you do. I think there are many events that are happening in the UK. Drupal Camp London, I always consider Drupal Camp London as the central, the mother event. Then other events learn from and then try to reproduce. London has so many agencies, so many projects are happening here. So I think getting all the people to talk about this stuff is a great opportunity to understand what's going on, where the industry grows. Drupal Camp London in three words, definitely one is a sense of community, friendly, and technology.